What's up, guys? Crazy HD here. Today I'm bringing you guys Quantum Break episode number 13. We got Act 5, Part 2. We're traveling back in time. I'm determined to finish this game tonight in real life. Obviously, not in the end.
I got there after the fracture initiated. Too late to stop it all before it ever started.
But not too late to save Will. All you had to do was get to him in time.
Yeah, that was the plan.
HQ, we've got security footage of the Joyce brothers escaping through the server room on the lower level.
Raider Team 3, intercept immediately. Ready another extraction unit to remove the core. Prowler Team, ready the heavies in the underground parking. Not hearing any response from Raider Team 3. We may have a situation.
Where the hell is the extraction team? We were
supposed to have the core located at the chopper by now. Hatch was right. Should have sent Liam.
I remember that Will and I were heading to the courtyard when the stutter hit. That's where I needed to cut him off.
Courtyard. How do I get there?
Thank you.
So I gotta get to the courtyard. I'm gonna refill that ammo.
Underground parking. It's gotta be the fastest way there.
Cronin source. God damn it, I got more enemies. I took out the big guy as fast as I could.
Dealing with somebody other than us. That was me, all along.
Rigger 9, what do you mean Striker team is down? How many? Take him out.
Shit! I hit the wrong button. I'm probably gonna set a record for like most deaths in this game.
after the experiment. It seemed like Monarch was dealing with somebody other than us. That was me, all the way.
What do you mean the Striker team is down? How many? Fucking hell, we underestimated him. Take him out, whatever it takes.
Take down!
HQ, we spotted Jack Joyce in the student lounge.
And at 4, that shouldn't be possible. I'm getting reports of gunfire in the underground parking. Are you sure it's Joyce? I need visual confirmation.
Didn't expect two of me, did you? Gate control. I don't have the code.
Burke, the hell are you doing down here? Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
Probably because I'm not rocking with everybody else. Hatch's orders. Get your team prepped for combat. I don't have a good feeling about all this.
Damn it. I missed the code.
Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode. Civilians heard gunfire in the physics building. Got around the witnesses.
Yeah, gate code is 665. Neighbor of the beast, you know?
All right. 665. Okay.
Whoever's here ain't left yet.
How the fuck did Joyce take out those Strikers?
He's obviously not alone.
Who shoot it? Man down!
Gotta get to the library. Will before it's too late. Shit. Too late. I gotta beat him to the library.
Beth.
HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders. Over.
Gotta move, Jack.
God damn it.
In the library that who they'd spot up
here. Hostile!
But...
Will? Already gone. Lobby. Lobby, I'm running out of time. Will.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will.
Trigger. I never wanted this.
Fracture wasn't fixed.
Not yet. Does it work?
Theory, yes. You gotta get back to my time machine. You gotta get us back to the time where you came from.
No. No.
The only way.
We need to stop the fracture here, in this time. Now.
Jack, listen to me. The fracture wasn't fixed in the time where you came from. So fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
No, but you have. What you have done. Set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world. We get one shot at this. It's too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
And you gotta let go, Jack. Everything you have done to get to this place is necessary. Trust me. The past is set. The future is.
This way. If what you said is true, then how did I save you? I saw you die, Will.
Think, Jack. You never physically saw me die, did you?
I watched a roof collapse on top of you.
Creating the illusion of my death, yes. Which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time is an egg, then...
No egg metaphors.
Oh, get down. Over here.
Goddamn bloodbath in there. I need some air.
Cleaners better get here quick.
For them to leave. Now, I know it's a lot to take in, but the fact that you managed to save me and yet still maintain the illusion of my death is actually further proof of my point. The past remains intact. Nothing changes, and the Novikov self-consistency principle prevails.
Oh, great. We can high-five about that later.
Right. Let's save the world first.
Come on. Let's meet up with the convoy.
Okay, they're gone. Let's go.
Surprised you actually waited. It's almost like you're listening to me.
Well, the last time I didn't listen to you, the fracture occurred. Consider me open to following orders.
That doesn't sound like my brother.
I know.
I got the free poster that Microsoft was giving out. I didn't get it yet, but I ordered it, so.
All right, through here. We can't risk helping them.
I know what happens if I don't.
And it'll still happen, Jack. I meant what I said back there. And there are no exceptions. If you get suckered into trying to change what can't be changed, it may cost us everything. Please, Jack. Our future depends on this. You said Monarch had the countermeasure this whole time. How? Why?
Paul was using it to fuel some kind of messed up survival program.
They must have somehow repurposed it as a localized Kronon field regulator. I always assumed it was Beth Wilder who had the countermeasure, keeping it safe. She was the one who warned me, told me to build it.
I know.
You met her. Is she helping us?
She was.
Ah, I see. Come on, this place isn't safe.
Yeah, no shit. Cry on me, idiot. Looks like this is the last part, guys. This needs to load. I've heard that the ending to this game is really intense. I haven't gotten any spoilers, so I don't know what happens, but I've heard, like, from like things I've read and stuff, that it's really, really intense. Hopefully that's true.
Look, I know I've kept you in the dark. When I started my work, you were so young, and afterwards, I always hoped it would all pass you by without touching you.
Yeah. I get it. Come on. Let's just go to the future and fix this mess.
All right, here we go. I lost Will.
I think we can all use a first-hand account of what's going down.
Oh, there he is. Okay.
Damn. Rusted shut. Jack, a hand?
When Monarch came for the time machine at the university, Paul was trapped in it. He escaped into the future. Whatever happened to him there changed him.
Somehow he found my machine there and used it to come back to 1999.
And founded Monarch. He escaped from Monarch and became what he escaped from.
Insanity. I never should have built the machine. I should have left well enough alone. Just the way I left it. Hope it still works.
Yeah.
All right, we'll go to the future. A little after your time of departure, before the fracture stopped time permanently. I don't know, I'm a little concerned about this.
It'll be dangerous.
Of course it'll be dangerous. At this point, what isn't? But I've been curious to try this.
All right, here we go.
Jack, when we exit, it'll be a little past the point you were at when you left to save me. That's our window, when we know it can work, before time actually ends for good.
It may not be much of a window. Monarch was sure it was imminent.
Like they're experts.
They kind of are.
All they know, they stole from me. You worry about your end, I'll worry about mine.
All right, well. That works.
This is amazing. All those years, I never imagined that it would be like this.
Crap. Hang on, Will. What the hell did they do this time?
There's one right there the whole time. Oh, well.
Forget Will, Jack. However he came to be here, he's done. It's over.
What's going on, Paul? You look fucked up. By your fucked up standards.
You took the CFR, Jack. I took it back. I don't care how messed up you are, Paul.
You're not taking it from me.
I don't want it!
I just want it gone. Forever.
Gone? What about your survival plan?
Fuck the lifeboat, Jack! We're just gonna let the clock run out on this and be done with it.
Thank you.
now.
Yes, that did happen. Cutscene again.
Forget Will, Jack. However he came to be here, he's done. It's over.
What's going on, Paul? You look fucked up. By your fucked up standards.
You took the CFR, Jack.
I took it back. I don't care how messed up you are, Paul. You're not taking it from me.
I don't want it!
I just want it gone. Forever.
Gone? What about your survival plan?
Fuck the lifeboat, Jack! We're just gonna let the clock run out on this and be done with it. Forget Will, Jack.
I just skipped it because we've seen it twice already and I didn't want to see it a third time.
Now's my chance. Now I'm talking.
Operator, down! Stop it!
die from. I'm gonna have to restart the whole. Oh my god.
Forget Will, Jack.
God! This is a lot harder than you guys think it is. You guys are probably laughing. I wish it just didn't reset. It should just reset at the second wave.
However we came to be here.
Alright, this is my last attempt for this video. If I don't get it this time, I'm gonna go to the next. I'm gonna end this episode. Actually, no. I'm just gonna edit out further, I guess.
Shields down.
Forget Will, Jack.
Oh, that hurt my hand so bad. I smacked my wall. Literally, I don't think I've ever hit anything that hard in my life. My whole right hand is numb right now. I can move it, but it's definitely not broken, but. Oh my God! I literally just started pacing so I didn't hit something. I don't even know how I just died.
Forget Will.
Yeah, forget Will, Jack. Do you know how many people died? Blah, blah, blah. I got trapped because he...
Forget Will, Jack.
At least that time I knew it.
Forget.
I'm starting to get the feeling back in my hand. I can't imagine. I gotta watch that back. I want to hear what that sounded like. Done.